dread? Well, change by definition is to undergo a modification. And the thing about it is that there's no telling what it could happen. There's no telling what could happen. Change is simply unpredictable, and that in itself is what makes most people terrified. After all, we are not susceptible to change. We stick to routines, to what's familiar. We like being comfortable. And yet, ironically enough, one of the only things that are constant in life is change itself. It's unavoidable, inescapable, and inevitable. Your only option is to face it. Good morning, everyone. I'm Alexandra Macabio, and today I'll be telling you how to deal with change.